NHS is all about giving local doctors, nurses and patients the chance to call the shots and shop around for the best care.
And with so much choice on offer, what difference will it make to us here in the East Midlands?
If we get this wrong, it will lead us into serious problems. If we get it right, it will give us a much more positive future for the next 10, 15 years.
Plus, fun and friendship on the open road with the Born Again Bikers.
The Queen's Medical Centre in Nottingham was the country's first purpose-built teaching hospital. Now it's one of the biggest in Europe. For the last 65 years, the National Health Service has been there to look after us when we're ill. But in just 10 weeks' time, the NHS will undergo the biggest reorganisation in its history. So what will that mean for all of us? Well, we asked TV doctor and comedian Phil Hammond to investigate.
This is lovely, madam, because this inhaler would actually go with your coat. And a free examination. Do you want to come here and cough, sir? I can give you those half price, plus something for your water retention. What do you reckon?
I'm a GP, and today I'm taking healthcare into the community, where it's needed.
All the sample bottles you could ever need, and I'll throw in a crutch. It's all free, it's all paid for.
This is what the biggest shake-up in the history of the NHS is all about. Giving local doctors, nurses and patients the chance to call the shots and shop around for the best care. At least that's the government's plan. But many doctors think the reforms are untested, expensive and overcomplicated. A view I shared with the former Health Secretary, Andrew Lansley.
The difficulty with this is it's 353 pages of wonk. It's absolutely impossible to understand it. I choose my words carefully. It is unreadable.
What did you actually say?
It's wonk. But I've been wading through the jargon, and it's clear the reforms will affect us all. So it's vital we put politics aside and try to understand exactly what they'll mean for patients.
Until now, the NHS has been like a big supermarket chain that only sells its own brands.
It's a one-stop shop where all the tricky decisions are made for you. In theory, you should get the same high-quality care whether you live in Scunthorpe or Southend. But like any monopoly, it's far from perfect.
Staff announcement. The manager, please come to...
So the government's bringing in the marketplace model instead, introducing more choice and competition and putting local GPs in charge instead of civil servants. But will it work?
So if I just check your eyes there, I can confirm you have two eyes. We're doing two x-rays of the price of one, and I can throw in a free brain scan if you like.